guys set me out. Don't know why it's so dangerous. People. Sunny. It's really peaceful. Oh, Commander. I don't know why you think it's dangerous out here. Commander, I need some help here. Commander! Where's it going? What are you then? Do you want me to follow you? Okay. This is your home. But this is the ship that crashed here. The people from Hark crashed that ship here. And what happened? I don't understand you. You're telepathic, aren't you? Hang on. Contact. Oh, I see. They crashed here and you attacked them for crashing into your home. Why did they come here? I remember them saying that they came here for an energy source, but they couldn't find it, and when you found them, you attacked them. What, they attacked you first? What energy source? What was it?
Greetings, Doctor. I know your name, but you don't have one. We are both the same. We have no name. You are the Doctor, and my name is known as the Spark of Light.
Excuse me, but the teleport's off. That is not true, ma'am.
Is this true, Gunner? Is this being switched off? She's right. Why is it switched off? The Doctor could be down there.
Doctor! Oh, Harry, I'm so glad to see you again.
What was it? Did you find the thing that has killed my men?
Yes, you're dealing with a Rhino Axis.
Impossible. Those things are extinct.
I think we're dealing with the last of them. Is that Rhino Axis? Also, creature that destroys. Is there anything that gets in its way? Also, there's other life on this planet.
Impossible.
There was no regular life when we first came here.
The trespassers, the Yetuna.
With respect, Captain Davy, these creatures, the Weebles, are not exactly intelligent to make to master space travel. They're not even intelligent to invent weapons. That's the creature that can kill the beings with their teeth. Whoever they are, they shall be destroyed by the hand of the Harp Empire. All I want to do is want to be left alone. You came here attacking them, and they attacked back. That's the whole reason for the Rhino Axis. You have a leader, which is known as the Spark of Life. Well, I would like to see this Spark of Life. If you're not used to visitors, with a name such as Spark of Life, it can restore our people. We're going to see it right now. I'll never understand the physics of that device. You don't have to, Captain Davy.
Good God, Doctor, what are these things?
They're the Weevils. It's hideous. So I don't mean to offend you. They can't talk. They can only talk from thought. They're a telepathic species. Recognizes me. The same one I met down on the planet. You want me to go with you? What's it doing? Speaking to me, or was this to meet its leader? Hello again. It's me, the Doctor.
Who is it that you brought with you?
I'm Captain Davy of the planet Harp. And I order your people to leave under the order of the planet Harp.
Are you threatening me, Captain Davy?
You're known as the Spark of Life. Does that mean you can resurrect people and grow things?
Of course, Captain.
Well, I'll make you a deal. You and the Weevils leave the planet, and you will resurrect our planet. That's not an offer they're too kind on.
He is right, Davy. You cannot just threaten us.
I am president of the Harp Empire, and you will be. And you will listen to me. You will grow my planet, or I'll destroy you.
Then so be it.
Then it's war, then.